I was born here in Samoa, so you know this it's always an honour to put on the blue and white. You know, and not many players get the opportunity to play here in Apia Park. You know, to play with these boys in front of my hometown is awesome.
Tosai Moore's journey has been a little bittersweet. You know, we have those mere wins in the Pacific Nation, and then we lose in the playoffs to Fiji in the World Cup in 2013. What's going to change this year, and especially the coming World Cup in 2017?
I think because we've been, you know, running with the same team, you know, and same coaching staff. Matty Parrish has done awesome, you know, and keeping the group tight, you know. I think that goes a long way into winning games. You know, if the group's tight and the boys, you know, want to play for each other and, you know, in their country, I think that goes a long way. They go into this game, it's going to be a good feeling.
I bet you understand that this is also for the celebration of the 30th anniversary for Rugby League Samoa. We want to know your background in playing Rugby League and how long you've been playing for Samoa and how long have you been in the NRL?
I've been playing in the NRL for about six years now. I started at Bulldogs, made my debut when I was 19 in 2011. And then went to Dragons just recently this year. Been playing for Tua for this fourth year now, playing the World Cup recently in the Four Nations. And it's the 30th year anniversary for Rugby League in Samoa, and it's also the first Pacific Test in any little island. So, you know, it's a really exciting game, you know, and everyone should get out here and support the boys.